Rejoining Scott Rockoff's second tour of duty as a young man.